Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for our